In this video, we'll be solving this functional problem. Here's a question. Given f of x plus y equals f of x plus f of y plus xy. Here, x and y are real numbers. Also given f4 equals 10, then what is the value of f of 20, 23? We're going to start with a second given condition. That is f4 equals 10. Then for f of 4, we can put as f of 2 plus 2. Then for f of 2 plus 2, use the given condition. Then we have just f2 plus f of 2. Then here, just 2 times 2. Simplified, then we have 2 f of 2, then plus 4. Then for f of 2, we can put this way. Then here we have f of 1 plus 1. Then for f of 1 plus 1, use the first condition again. So then we have just f1 plus f1. That's a 2 f of 1. Then plus 1 times 1, that's just 1. Then here, plus 4. Let's simplify this part. Then here, just 4 times f of 1, then plus 6. So now we have 10 equals 4 f of 1 plus 6. Let's solve for f1. Then we have f of 1 just equals 1. That is the first result. Okay, so next, let's see what is the f of n. So for f of n, we can put as f of n minus 1 plus 1. Then use a given first condition. Then we can put as f of n minus 1 plus f of 1. Then here, n minus 1 times 1. Based on the result here, so this term, just 1. Okay, so then simplify this part, then we have f of n, just equals f of n minus 1. So 1 and negative 1 canceled, so here just plus n. Then move this term to the left. So then we have f of n minus f of n minus 1, then just equals n. So the n and here the same number. So that is the second result. So now we are ready to figure out what is f of 20, 23. So f of 20, 23 just equals f of 20, 23. But then we want to use this result. So then here we minus f of 20, 23 minus 1, that's a 20, 22. So minus f of 20, 22. We minus something, we have to plus the same thing. Plus f of 20, 22. So it's like a plus 0 to keep a balance. Okay, now let's look at this rule. Then based on the result here, so f of 2023 minus f of 2022 just equals 2023. So that's right here, just equals 2023 based on this result. Then here we do the same thing. Then minus f of 2021. And here, plus the same term, plus f of 20, 21. So again, it's like a plus 0, still keep the balance. Okay, so then based on this result again, so then for these two, the difference here just equals this number. So then here just equals 20, 22. Then here's a plus, so then this one here just plus. Okay, so then Let's continue. So then here, minus f of 20, 20. Then next, plus f of 20, 20. Again, for this difference, then just equals 20, 21. Here, just 20, 21. This one plus, so here's a plus. Okay. So then the next term will be plus f of 20, 20. And then we keep going until plus f of 2, then here, minus f of 2, then here we plus f of 2. Okay, but before this term, here is a minus f of 2. Then here, plus f of 2. Then this one, minus f of 1. Then based on the result, then just equals 2. Again here, just plus. Okay, so then the next term, minus f of 1, then here, plus f of 1. Then based on the result 1, f of 1 just equals 1, and here's a plus. So now let's see what we are having so far. So that is f of 20, 23, then equals 20, 23 plus 20, 22 until plus 2 plus 1. Okay, so then we have this result. So that is f of 20, 23 just equals a sum. Then n from 1 till 20, 23. Then here just n. Then this sum just equals 20, 23 times 20, 23 plus 1, that's 20, 24, divided by 2. That's just the answer for this question. But if you want to continue, so then this is the final answer for this question.